One thing I'd say is, can't promise nothing. I will try to do the best of my ability, do the very best that I can. Growing up the way I did, it made me very proud to be Eastern Muskogee. Then growing up like that. We're going to have to work together. And the first thing we've got to do is work together. You know, we may not agree on everything, but at least, you know, we have at least some sort of bond there, you know. I've worked for the tribe for about 15 years. Started off in the bingo, culture preservation, and the language, of course, JLM, then back to the casino. Some were good, some were bad, you know. Now I work for the Seminole Nation of Oklahoma in child care as an emergency teacher. You know, that's something that we need to look at as well, because open another bone, don't get in a while. Do it, it's just on the way out. You know, one thing my grandma always said, once your language is lost, how are you distinguished as an Eastern Muskogee? You know, so one thing I have to say is I'm a hard worker. You know, I will do the very best that I can. You know, I mean, I have no degrees or anything, but growing up with how I was raised, it helped me a lot. You know, that ain't gonna keep me from getting my degree, because I'm in the process of enrolling in the Seminole State of Oklahoma right now. So, but anyway, I'm gonna head that down and be here.